Hello friends, today I would like to explain one simple reaction, that is conversion of chlorobenzene to p-nitroaniline. It's a very easy and simple reaction. If you look here, the structure of chlorobenzene in this image. So this chlorobenzene, when reacts with KNH2, that is the potassium amide, so it is a strong base in presence of liquid ammonia. So what happened, this K plus NH2 minus, this NH2 minus works as a strong base, so it will abstract the proton. So this hydrogen is in the form of proton, removes, or it is abstracted by NH2 and converted into NH3, that is the ammonia. So when this H plus removes from this point, so there is a formation of negative charge at this carbon of the benzene ring. So this chlorine is the best leaving group, so it should be loose along with the bonding electron, because of which it become positive, and then this negative charge will satisfy this positive charge. So the formation of intermediate is benzyne, that means triple bond formation takes place. So by the formation of benzyne intermediate, this conversion takes place. So if you look towards here, this benzyne, when reacts with NH2 minus, that time the nucleophilic attack on any one of this carbon atom, either this or either this, but when this pi electron will be shifted toward this carbon atom, attack to the other carbon atom takes place. If this pi electron shifted toward this carbon atom, that time attack on this carbon, other carbon, takes place. So you may shift towards any position. So when pi electron moves towards this carbon atom, this NH2 minus will attack at the second carbon. So you will look here, on this carbon atom attack takes place. So there is a formation of new carbon nitrogen bond, and there is NH2 is attached to this carbon. So after shifting this pi electron toward this carbon atom, this become negative, and lastly, in presence of acid or hydrolysis, it will take simple proton and formation of aniline takes place. And when we perform a simple nitration reaction of this aniline in presence of sulfuric acid and nitric acid as a nitrating agent, that time nitration at the ortho and para position takes place, because NH2 is the electron donating group. It activates ortho and para position of the benzene ring, so because of which there is a formation of p-nitroaniline takes place. So thank you.